The new VIO system from Vector is a compact, high-performance I/O hardware. It enables you to test embedded systems directly at your desk. If you're interested in how short our time to market for new modules is, I have good news for you. My name is Alexander Bichert, and I'm a hardware development engineer here at Vector. In today's times, your time for new developments is becoming shorter and shorter while the complexity rises. Testing equipment and procedures have to be adapted to meet these new requirements. So, what is Vector's approach to helping you to meet these new challenges? In our VIO system, a generic design is used, which allows us to adapt new functions in a very short time. The generic design consists of common parts that are used in every module. On the right side, you can see the generic part, which is responsible for the connection to the VIO system infrastructure. And on the left side, we have enough space to implement your needed testing solutions. Not only the hardware, but also the FPGA code is built generic. Both hardware and FPGA offer enough resources for new challenging applications. So we do not need to waste valuable development time and can directly start with a new application. Also, our production partner profits from the generic design. We are stocking the generic components, and we are using an existing production flow to offer our new solutions in a very short time without any restrictions in product quality, even during times of component shortage. With many years of experience in the testing field and a good insight into the market, we will offer a wide portfolio of VIO modules. But even if no suitable module is available, we can design a module according to your requirements. An example for such a development is the VIO 5010, which has been developed according to customer feedback. With our experience and the help of the generic design, we are able to offer a new solution within 4 months after the requirements freeze. This is our approach to assist your timelines and your testing needs. So that's all from my side. Thanks for watching and see you next time. For more videos about the VIO system, subscribe to our channel. And if you have further questions, don't hesitate to contact us.